guys, for some reason this moth would not leave me alone. It's like my best new friend now.